In Psalms, it says, He lifted me up out of the muck and the mire, and He set my feet on a rock. You know, sin is an insidious thing. I mean, it will take you down every time. Every time. And yet, in our flesh, we run back to it, trying to fill the emptiness inside of us, trying to define who we are, trying to cover up hurts and wounds from the past. When God says, I want to give you a new name, I want to give you a new identity, a fresh beginning, even though our hearts cry out for that, until the moment where we come to the end of ourselves, we keep running back to the old stuff. You know, God wants to give you a new name and a new beginning today, and it doesn't matter where you've been or what you've done. Come home to the Father heart of God. He's the one who created you. He's the Father who never leaves you. He's the Father who doesn't abuse. He's the Father who is not cold and angry and difficult to communicate with. He's the Father who sees you, who calls you His own, who loves you with an everlasting love, and who comes to you. Doesn't wait for you to come to Him. Today He's coming to you right where you're at, right in the place that you're at, right at your point of need. And He's saying, oh, child, I love you. I love you. What you and I have to do is receive that love. We have to say yes to Him. We have to recognize that we are in a pit, up to our necks in muck and mire. But there is a hand reaching down into the darkness of where we are, saying, grab hold of me. I'm going to pull you out of there. I'm going to clean you up. I'm going to give your life meaning and purpose and a new direction. I not only want you to be mine, I'm going to call you by my name. Receive that today. Today's the day. And that's what He's saying to you today. Today's the day. Draw a line in the sand. Say yes to me. Let me be your all in all. Let me be the fullness that's been empty inside of you. Let me give you meaning and purpose, a new direction, a new way of thinking. Fill that emptiness and heal what's wounded from your past. Say yes. Just pray with me right now. Right now. Jesus, I so need you. I'm asking you today, because of your great mercy and your grace, to come into the center of my life. I am stuck, God. I'm in a hard place, and I cannot extricate myself. Please reach down to me today. Grab hold of me today. Lift me out of the muck and the mire and set my feet on the rock that is my salvation. Jesus, that's you. Forgive my sins. I'm asking you for a new beginning. I know what I've done. I know who I am without you. I'm asking you today to give me an imprint with your name on it, to make me wholly yours, to change the way I think, to show me the things in my life that you want to change, and then give me the ability to trust you, to hang on to you, to say yes to you, to give all that I am to you. I want everything you have to give me. Fill me with your Holy Spirit today. Take my life and make it count for you and for your kingdom. And thank you, God, for the gift of eternal life. I receive it all today. In Jesus' name, amen. That's a big decision you just made, an important one. How do you grow? How do you let God come into those places in your life and change you? Well, we've got a packet put together just for you. It's called A New Day. It's filled with information from the Word of God and also just advice and wisdom on how do you grow? How do you read the Bible? How do you find a good church? We want you to have this, and it's absolutely free. So is the number that you call to get it. It's on your screen right now, 759-0700. It's a 1-800 number. Just call and say, I prayed that prayer. I'd like the New Day packet. We'll get this out to you right away.